All right, we're back, and it's time for the last Sharknado. It's about time. Whoop. The final Sharknado film, because we've watched all six Sharknado films. The last one. We might do the Lavalantula ones next week. Just because these are connected now. I feel like I'm in a very much a mood for these kind of films. I'm like, yeah, I can watch some more of these. They're like some bad horror films. Like, they're bad good. Right, I need to do some setup. Set that to English. Alright. And we will film starting. Right. We're ready. This is Sharknado 6, or just the last Sharknado. It's about time. I have no idea what, anything about this film. Let's just get into it. We're going to start. The movie is 1 hour, 32 minutes, and 37 seconds. And we shall get started in 3, 2, 1, activate. The Asylum presents. Which asylum? Oh, that one. Oh, no. I mean, oh, yes. The last Sharknado. Why does the moon look bigger than the Earth? Or at least comparable size-wise. It's a shark fin. And bad CGI dinosaurs. Did they not get Dolph Lundgren back for this film? Okay. So yeah, we couldn't get Dolph Lundgren back. Basically, we couldn't get Dolph Lundgren back. He didn't want to be in this one, even though he's in the last one. Dinosaurs. Sorry, I got some lovely fruit pastels right here. Fucking love fruit pastels. They're vegan now. Which is nice. Also got beer. Oh, forgot my timer. Gotta have the beer timer. Never forget your beer timer. What are we on? Let's just say, okay, Google, set a timer for 41 minutes called beer. Hey, look, it's a dinosaur. Hello. Hello. It's my stick, Spanner. Oh, he can fucking leap. What the hell is... Oh, that's dodgy. What the fuck? Give me the bag. That sounds like Nova. It is Nova, okay. What the fuck? It's a guy with a baseball bat from the second film. Of course. You guys got a hand a bag. We missed you from like the last like 10 minutes you were dead in the last film. I mean, how does that affect the timeline? Ooh. Fair enough. Wait, what? He's been eaten by sharks. They just swallowed him whole, but they pooped him out. Oh, no! Oh, no. Zaz is dying. Yeah. I don't really have a plan. Like, I literally just got here with my son, who's not in this film. You should be. You're riding a pterodactyl, mate, in ancient... I'm gonna say Jurassic times. I'm not quite sure. Because there's a lot of dinosaur times. Nice. We need a bigger boat. What? Finn's being Finn. Finn! I like that fact. They were like, what characters can we pull back from? Well, we'll pull the guy who just has a baseball bat. Let's go! Kill! Oh, we got rid of the Sharknado in prehistoric times. Yay! Let's do the time warp again. And the perfect time for the final Sharknado film. Hitler was a shark all along. What a twist. I realize I've got, like, probably about 8 other shark horror films. It's that base from Avengers 2. I just wanted to join in because they're yelling. Was that Neil deGrasse Tyson? I feel like that's Neil deGrasse Tyson. Brian, you're, I think, a woman now? Maybe they're talking about the first Sharknado from the first film, maybe. At least that's my theory. That's my working theory. Did he still have the April head in his bag at all? Or is that just, we're just ignoring that? Okay, Morgana's played by, Alaska Thunderthuck. I mean, that's a very powerful name if you... Actually, it was a stage name, but I don't know. I like the surname. Also, plays New Brian. Deborah Wilson? Marina Sirtis is here! It's a drag name. I'm happy that Marina Sirtis is here. Neil deGrasse Tyson is Merlin. I'm fine with that. Why do I feel like Neil deGrasse Tyson wasn't here for this? And is just like... And he's not interacting with any other characters, so I think he's just like... blue screened on. Oh no. I mean, all right, well, you rest up. I mean, I'll be around and an hour or so after I finish this film. But it is you. There's nothing to forgive. Literally, the head is like her from the future. Yeah, and then there'll be timey-wimey, wibbly-wobbly, timey-wimey. I love how dumb this feels. Every time. You know how important it is when you're fighting Sharknadoes, you gotta look good. Or at least wear armor. Some armor. What? The sharks are now spewing fire? Okay, no, that's fine. That's fine. I mean, I did Google. Yeah. That was a Wilhelm scream. Why is there not a video game where we fight Sharknadoes? Aww. The Sharknadoes burnt Marina Certus alive. Makes me sad. I have literally no idea how they're going to solve this problem, and I like it. Oh, that guy's dead. That's unfortunate. Is Excalibur going to be like a chainsaw? Yes, it is. It's a chain sword? Yes, we'll go with that. A chainsword. I love it. No, that stopped that. This is mine now. We got time. We got to jump in time. Everybody, we go back in time. Oh, blimey! Oh, crikey, mate! That's true. Who needs sense when you need a dragon? Which is not something I'd expect from here from Neil deGrasse Tyson. Yeah, we keep fucking with time. Yeah, it is where you fuck with time. Time fucks with you. Ooh. Coffee, lunch, dinner, tea, and tea shop. Again, the term the British are coming is very confusing because a lot of people would associate themselves as British at the time. Okay, Google. How long's left on the timer? Oh, 17 minutes. Ah. Ah, good. There's no America. I mean, that's... Yeah, that's a good thing. Eh. I mean, do we really need America? Let's be honest. Oh, it's Leslie Jordan. I was watching a lot of Boston Legal earlier in the year. Was it last year? Might have been last year. I think it was still like when he died. Like that was when we watched like Boston Legal. It was a good show. Oh, this is a guy from SNL? I have no idea who it is. Apparently he did a good Bill Clinton impression. I feel like I recognize... From the future? Wait, is he a history teacher now? I thought he was a scientist. I feel like Ben Stein, I recognize, like, I feel like a lot of people have parodied his style of talking. And unfortunately, he's someone who denounced, like, evolution. Yeah. Not the greatest of person then. Yeah. Uh-oh. Is somebody to support Trump, but then... Apparently he voted for Trump, and... I mean, he's on Truth Social, so clearly he's not someone who's the best to people, let's be honest. While I wait for my beer, I have. Here's that Coke I prepared earlier. Ooh, that's nice. Well, they've stuck the Sharknado with cannons. Because America. Ah, fuck America. Literally, that's what we're already doing. That to a shark. Can't save your father, grandfather. He taught Benjamin Franklin all he knows. Yes, we gotta fuck shit, maybe it is. I'm tired, I'd like a nap. No? You can't be... No? I'm pretty sure this... Who knew? Benjamin Franklin came up with the movie title of Back to the Future. And also, apparently Buzz Lightyear? No, you decided to stay in past, mate. I mean, can't have a taco. Okay, so who is Billy the Kid in this? Is Jonathan Bennett. And Veronica Mars, which I have watched. I don't recognize him. Probably because he was like a lot younger and had like a very early 2000s, 90s haircut. Dee Snider is the sheriff. Ah, Twisted Sister. Ah, because it's Twisted, Mister, like, Sister. Ah. I recently watched him on an episode of Buzzcocks. Yeah, never mind the Buzzcocks for those who don't live in the Britain. The United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland. Oh, he's the new girl. It's his son. You know what? I still need to play Red Dead Redemption. Well, Red Dead Redemption 2. I haven't played that game. Let's kill! Alive, kinda, maybe not for long. Ooh, what's this? Package will arrive on Monday. What is it? Oh, toilet paper. Ooh, pardon me. I was gonna say, this kid wasn't born until like the third film, so yeah, you won't recognize him. He apparently turns into Dolph Lundgren. Go watch out for them Sharknadoes. Baby, a bastard. Okay, yay, motherfucker! Yes, I was in Sharknado 2. You could save, and you could save. Stop. Hey, buy me, why me? Silly, buy me. Make my day. Shock my day. Okay, nope. I'll accept it. These two beers I prepared earlier. Ah! Because he said, I'm not gonna take it. I'm not gonna take this. I'm not gonna take this anymore. Goodbye, Gil. We'll see you in the next timeline. She has laser eyes. Why did she not use that in the previous film? Got all the time in the world. Yep, I was gonna say. Ah, yeah, of course. Okay, I got a pen and paper? That shark stole his arm and was still shooting it out. Okay, now Billy Kid's dead. Does Nova like always go, you know what? Every outfit of mine, I gotta expose my cleavage. I gotta see. Well, they were running against a train.gif. That looked like train.gif. This is a bad film. I love it. I love me some bad films. I just gotta give it up to my bad films. I love them. How much longer? Let me check. We have 45 minutes. I've got to finish this Sharknado. Da-dun, da-dun. Choo-choo! Wait, they're gonna use this train like, a train from Back to the Future Part 3. Yes, they are. What? I watched the two films. I'm gonna watch, gonna catch up with our Sharknados. Gilbert Gottfried! Yay! I mean, these films are quite short, actually. They're like an hour and a half. We're now in the 60s. I think the 60s. You just got here. You like got here like halfway. Not that long. Yeah, watch out drinking my beer. Don't want to spill it on myself. Shark. Sharks. Ah, it's slightly older Finn. Wait, who's this singer? Oh, it's the director of the Sharknado films. And Ghost Shark. I need to buy Ghost Shark. That's what I need. Cause that's I think James owns that and I need to buy it. It's I gotta have more bad shark horror films. I love seeing Gilbert Gottfried. It makes me happy. I say this every time. I'm just like, Gilbert Gottfried. The flux capacitor. Flux capacitor? Sharknado! Fire the laser! I wish I had a laser. Mental note, buy more lasers. I mean, yeah, that is pretty crazy. Gotta go back. The future. Well, welcome, son. See you later, Daddy-o. Santa Monica. I hope they're going at 88 miles an hour. Or maybe that's copyright, I don't know. Don't want to be too identical with Back to the Future, because, you know. That's a classic. You know. Come down the beer, I'm getting very burpy. So much gas. We're at 97. I mean, there is. You could just pull out a gun and go bang. Quite easily stop you. She's gonna disrupt the time-space continuum. I'm bright like a diamond. That says $1. Okay. Oh, love boat. Okay. Very American thing. I only know it from like references from like other Americans. But, yeah, I know these things. Good for him, he's still alive at 90. Yeah, born in 1933. My son is Dolph Lundgren. It's fish! Don't fish, because, you know, fishing is destroying the environment. So don't do that. Shark. Well, they're dead. We've got to save that kid. What's that reference? Oh, it's the, I've gotten it. I kind of know it, like, vaguely. You kill my father. Prepare to die. Nope. Oh. April's head's gone. That shark is taking a long time to try and eat her. Normally sharks just go nom. Yep, everyone's gonna die. No! Well, they're all dead. That's unfortunate. Yeah, stop messing with the timeline. Well, you guys, you gotta save it. Yeah, we got like 25 minutes left. When did they jump to now? I assume the first Sharknado film. Or the Industrial Zone. Oh no, they jumped too far. They've jumped to the future. Oh, whatever. I decided to send that message, so ignore the message I just sent you. Gone to the post-apocalyptic future. Say, does it? It's... thousand years? Oh no. 20,013. An extra O. That one. Robot sharks! Welcome to the Robot Shark future. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. They all apparently look like your wife. Planet of the April. That's a good title. This is creepy. What? Wonder what Deadpool movie you're on. You make that as a joke, as if there's only been like two Deadpool films. You've got sick. You're on a sick film. You can't make that joke. Make that joke about, I don't know, Star Wars. Or something that has, like, more movies than your franchise. Like, that's... I feel like you can only make that joke about a franchise that has more movies than you. Yeah, like Godzilla or something like that. Hail to the Queen! That's so bad. Love it. Why is... What? I feel like they almost did like a Borg Queen type thing and... She wants you. She wants you. Bum, bum, bum. She wants you. You, don't be a human. It's the original April. April Prime. What you doing? What's going on here? Who can't clone robots, silly? Don't be silly. Nope, she just froze her in carbonite. I mean, no, all queens need a king. Some queens like queens. Some queens just like to be by themselves. Hey, Matt. Why are they all so creepy? Oh, they're gone. Shit. Why didn't I think she might be immune to chainsaw lasers? Chain lasers. Chain cyber? Ooh. I mean, what's she gonna... Okay, now they're gonna... Wee! April Wars. She said she's made of titanium and fucking chainsaw thing wouldn't cut her. But apparently, a woman who's been trapped in a fucking thingy majiggy for like ages. Oh no, she can fight her. Oh, well, maybe not because she's about to get lasered. That's awkward. Hey, yeah, just throw the flux capacitor. Uh-oh. Now you've done it. No! What's happening now? I've already lost... Wait, is that the boat from, like, the first movie? Yes, it is! The boat from the first film! Here's what happens when I've watched all these films together. I'm like, I know things. Let's go. It's... I'm traveling through time. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Boat bomb. April, stop making the noise. Chocolate-o! It's the original duck. Yep. Oh no. Whee. Lasers. We got a battery? I want to plug this woman's head into a battery. You know, normal things you do every day. I see a chainsaw. He's happy. Now we're out of beer. Until the beer arrives. Apparently... Amazon decided to send it by Royal Mail. And they decided to send it to arrive on Monday and Tuesday between 10 and 2. Because that's great. I love it. Fucking. I'm probably going to have to pick up on like Wednesday when both of them are like available for collection. Because like I'm not going to be home. Pretty sure my mom will probably be working. Yay! It split the shark in half. It's lore. He has to do that in every film. Whee! What's the line? Right, the lasers. It's Gil. We can do this together as father and son. It's evil robot Gil. Oh, I love it. Don't touch my capacitor. What is going on? Muhammad Ali and Hitler? What? What? What is good? Fuck it. I don't fucking know anymore. That was kitchen sink. Repair time, destroy universe. Potato, potato. Let's go. Just gonna reboot the universe, as you do. Oh, we got 10 minutes left. It's the bar from the first film. It's back. Oh, they used like a body double for him. Yeah. Guy is now gonna be president? Okay. Hey. Gonna miss getting paid being Shark Data Films. Have to say goodbye, Sharknado. I don't care. The end of Sharknados. Goodbye. Oh God, Racer. Goodbye. I like the fact that George still takes his stool. Just like, no, this stool's mine. The end.
The shark.
That's James Hong, who's in, like, everything, basically. Like, seriously, if you look up... James Hong is in, like, so many films. And he plays Confucius in this film. Petunia is still here. I don't understand the reference, but fuck it. They always love to throw Petunia in there. Wait, that sounds like Batman. And it's the end of the Sharknado franchise. Except, I think it kind of comes back. Oh, hello. There is, like, that film, which I own. So, we'll have to... I'll have to talk about that one, I guess, at some point. Yeah, it's the end of the Sharknado franchise. Wait, what is... Z Nation related to this film. Like, it says it's related in some way, but... Hey. Okay, so they make references? Weird. The end. But the moment has been prepared for. The last Sharknado. It's about time. Ah! Alright then, that's the end. For now, I say, live long and prosper. I don't know what I'm gonna do next time. Oh yeah, I did. Lavalantula. We'll be back for more horror with Lavalantula. For now, farewell, my favorite people.